center line. Okay, and this is layer number 4 for the hidden, and this is layer number 5 for the dimensioning. Okay, imagine guys that I take all these layers and they stack them together on the top of each other. Then you'll end up, when you look at all of them, what you will get the full answer. Am I right or wrong? Okay, so if you just need to focus on the visible line and nothing else, you can easily grab that paper by itself and just keep looking at it. So it makes your life easy. مش هتخلي عينك تتلخبط مع بقية الخطوط مظبوط. This is exactly what we are doing, guys, in the AutoCAD. But we are not doing this one physically. We are doing this business or the business of layer virtually. Okay? So here is how to do it in the AutoCAD. And again, the main benefit of having layers, there are a lot of benefits. But one of them is maybe I just need to look at the how the outer shape looks like. I'm not caring about the details inside. Okay? So now, let me take you to the AutoCAD. As usual, guys, you start your business. The first step is to name your file. The second step is to define your limits and activate your limits. The third step is to mix that sectioning. Remember, guys, this 4 blocks from to locate your 3 views. Okay, so you finalize all of this business, and then before you start and before you make your first or these blocks of the arrangement, I decided to make these blocks in a separate layer, so I can take it off later. And remember, guys, in the last class, usually we draw the 4 blocks, and then after we finalize our business, we erase them. تاخد خط خط وكنت بتشيله. لا المرة دي بقى you don't need to erase anything. You just take it off. Take it off. I'm gonna show you how to take it off of the layers. So this is our the new topic for today. How can I start by using the business of layer? You can simply go in the command line and write down the word layers. Okay, guys. Takes a while because the machine is slow a little bit. Okay. No need for this one. Just layers. Okay. And then you push enter. Once you push enter, okay, I'm sorry, just layer, not layers. L-A-Y-A-R, okay? And then push enter. Once you push enter, guys, you should see something like this. And this is exactly the all the properties of the default layer. لأن طبعاً مش هينفع أنك بتشتغل AutoCAD وما يكونش ولا layer موجودة. فهو البرنامج بيعمل layer مسميها layer number A. As you can see from the drawing, it's layer number 0. تمام؟ I'm sorry, I did not share the... Okay. الحمد لله ان انا انتبهت من الاول. Otherwise الريكوردينج هيبقى يكرمك. جزاك الله خير. Okay. So now, as I said, the very first step after activating your limits and naming your file, it will no longer be your drawing these 4 boxes. No, before you draw the boxes, you have to assign a layer for each group of lines. يعني I'm gonna go, how can I bring the layers? The first step, either you go to the or the first way, I'm sorry, is to go by writing down the word layer. So you can see that this window talking about the layers, and later inshallah I'm going to get into all these details, but now I'm showing you how to call this layers. The second method, guys, is to go to this band, which is called the layers. You see this one, simply click on that one, or you can simply click on the layer properties. Okay, guys, so same window. If you see, guys, it's exactly the same window. The third way, guys, to bring your layers to the view is to go to for Matt. Remember, if this line was not there, what should we do? I almost mentioned tens of times before. If this line, which is called the menu bar, guys, how can I bring it there? You go to this little arrow there, right? And then you move all the way down and say show menu bar. It's already there. This is why the second option is there. Anyway, so after you bring this one to your workspace, remember to click on the format. From the format, again, you go to the first one, which is a layer. So this is the three ways, guys, that you can call your a layer. Okay. So let's say that I already have this window right now, and this is the default layer, and usually I'm going to assign this layer for our visible line, guys. Now we need to create more layers. How can I create more layers? Very simple, guys. You can come to this one. See, you can come to this place, and then there is four icons up there. Let's go through one by one. This one, it says what? Set current. Set current, which means that you will assign this, the current layer, and you will let the AutoCAD follow up all the properties of that layer, as I'm going to show you later. But this is not our business now. I need to create a new layer. How can I create a new layer? See, guys, stop there. This is for deleting the layer. This one is for what? New layer. Here you go, guys. So I go for new layer. And if you can see, guys, because I was highlighting the layer number zero, the new layers that I created take all the properties. Yani if you look, the line color is white. The line type is continuous. And the line weight is the default. Everything is typical the same of the layer number zero. It's like a twin of layer number zero. Now it's time to make your modification. Yani first of all, I'm going to call this layer, for example, guys, arrangement. خلاص. Then from now on, this paper will be called the arrangement. Not only this, if you remember, guys, usually we draw this four boxes with light colors. Okay, so I'm gonna go to for white and just choose this color for as a color for my layer. Okay, what type of line type you are using? Of course, we are using the continuous line type. What is the line weight? Line, we did not speak about line weight before, guys, but it's something related to the thickness of the line itself, okay? Later, inshallah, I'm going to, so leave it as it is. And now leave this transparency as it is. And here you go. This is the most important thing that you have to do, guys. What is the benefit of this layer of the four boxes? It's just to locate our business, to locate our three views, right? But the end of the story, usually we erase them before we make print out. صح كده؟ From now on, I'm not gonna erase anything. All what I'm gonna do is just control the plotting. So when you make your plot, this layer will not be printed. Is it clear, guys? Okay. Now, so we almost finished everything here in this picture except three things, which is lock, freeze, and off. Later, I'm gonna speak about them. But let's create our layers. What is next, guys? What is the next layer that I'm intending to use? Okay. Let's say I have this new layer. Let's call this layer header line. خلاص? I'm sorry, header. Then I have to go and change you can keep the line color as it is, but it's better to change it and give it different color. Okay, I make it green. Okay, should we leave this one as continuous? The answer is no, but there is a problem here, guys. You'll not be able to load your header line, but because it's not there in the list. But if you look carefully, guys, there is loading the line type. You can do it through two ways. The first way is to go to format, and then you say line type, and then you load. Or you can directly from here say load, and then you choose your line type. Clear, guys? This is the header one. You see dashed, or you can choose the first one. Or you can easily go all the way down. There is another header line down there, guys. Here you go. It's called dashed. Okay. So you say okay. Now you can see that it's in the list. Now you can pick it up and say it's okay. I make my Here you go, guys. This is be sure that this line type shows up here in this list. Okay. What about the line? What about the plotting? Of course, I need to have my header line to be there in the plotting. But sometimes in some people. Did not show their header line in their final business, so I can just simply click on that print out and ban it from printing out. Okay, what is the next, guys? I also can create a layer for a center line, so I can go and say a center line, And as you can see, guys, once you create the layer, it gives the layer the default name, layer one, layer two, layer three, okay? But because I keep changing the name directly, it's always giving layer one. You got it? So this one, I'm gonna call it a, what else do we need, guys? Section? Sectioning, right? Okay, or hatching. Should I keep this one? You can keep it, or you can change it to different a color. Let's say I'm gonna use this one. Okay, how about the line type? Usually we are using continuous and nothing, don't do anything else. What is next, guys? You can keep a creating your a. What is next? I can say a, this one is center, for example, center lines. Okay, so center lines, then I have to go, first of all, I'm going to change the color to different color. Let's say I'm going to use this A in any color, guys. Okay, let's use this yellow, because it did not use the yellow yet. And then when it comes to this one, you go and the A, again, guys, you load your A, your center line from that list. Center line should be somewhere here, guys. Here you go. Center or center A, 0.5x. I'm always going with the middle one, guys. Okay, and then you say a load. No need for load, it's already, you already loaded. You say just a, okay, so you guarantee that this one, the very last layer, guys, I'm gonna assign it for a, for light, for dimensions and text. Okay,
you are
not in picture, sure. It's called dashed.
Yes, for the blood.
I did not start the blooding yet. Ah, you mean this one? Okay. Okay, guys, first of all, because see, I have to remove all of this, and the only one that I need to keep is the arrangement. Like, in all of this should be printed out at the end. Is that what you said? Okay. So now I'm going to get to the dimension. Dimension usually, guys, is done with using a, let's use different color. Okay, let me use this, I think, okay. We can add a green, one of this grid. Okay, let's go with this one. And then remember to remove, to change this one to be continuous, right, guys? Okay, and that's it. Halas? Now, guys, let's start, let's say that I started doing my business by choosing this arrangement. Halas? So you click on that arrangement, either you make double click, here you go, once you make double click, you can see that this sticking A mark is there. This means that your whatever you'll draw from now on, it will exactly follow up all the properties of this A, or all of this layer. Clear, guys? Okay, so let's go there and then say A. You can close this one, or you can just A click on the layer and just A say A set current, which is one, the first one. Remember, guys, this icon up there. Okay, so now let's say that I'm drawing in A. I'm making my rectangle. طبعا احنا ما كناش بنعمل الريكتانجلز كده, كنا بنعملهم بالكونستراكشن ايه لاين, if you remember. بس انا عشان مش هضيع وقتي, هفترض ده الريكتانجل الاولاني, and this is the second rectangle, okay, and this is the third rectangle down there. هتلاحظ ان كل حاجه you are following up all the نفس الكلام. خلاص, طيب, now it's time to move to the next layer. Simply click on that one and I'm gonna go for visible one. Which one was visible, guys? Zero, right? So I'm gonna go for zero and then set a set current. Okay, and okay, so set current. See, guys, remember this zero has which color? White. And the line type is what? Continuous. Okay, so from now on, whatever will be drawn will follow up exactly this one. Here you go, guys, see, it becomes a white. Okay, any not only the lines, of course, any shape you draw in this a layer, it will have the same properties of that layer. Clear, guys? Okay, now let's say that I need to switch to the next layer, which is the layer of a center line. Okay, you click on double click to make your life easy, or just a click and then make a current, a set current, and close this one. Now, guys, whatever you'll draw from now on, it should follow up the a. Here you go, guys. You see, it's center line. Clear? Okay. Now let's say that I finalized my whole business and I am coming to the moment where I should make my print out. Remember what we said? In the print out, I already prevented this one from the from getting plotted. Okay, so let's see if this will happen or not. Let's go to plotter, and from the plotter, as usual, you go through the whole steps. The first step is to choose your printer, and then after that, you leave the paper size as it is. Be sure that center to the plot and fit to the paper is there, and then you go to a display and you choose window, and then you make window around the figures that you need to print out. Okay, so now you click on that one, and then you go for a preview. Here you go, guys. You can see the yellow line is there. Can you see the yellow line, guys? It's a very faint, but it's there. The only one which is not there is what? The only one which is not there is what? The one which is with this color, cyan color, okay? Which is the arrangement, صح? Because intentionally from the beginning, I make ban on the blotting or printing out. Clear, guys? Okay, now it's time to go and look to another A. If I'm happy with this one, that's fine with me. I can proceed and say okay, and then finalize my business. But let's assume, guys, that I came to your desk, for example, and I'm asking you if you finished. You said yes, I finished my business. So please show me your work. Usually, when you show me your work, it's better not to show me your the arrangement. أنا خلاص الارنجمنت أنت بتعملها عشان تظبط شغلك، لكن أنا مش عايز أشوفها، أنا عايز أشوف البيزنس. I need to see the actual work. خلاص. So what can we do, guys, to do this? إحنا قلنا إحنا بنمنع الإيه. We can make banning on the printout. Can we also let this one disappear when I show my work as AutoCAD? Yes, sir. You can do it. How can we do this one? Simply go to layer. The layer that you need to hide from the workspace. Just to go to this layer, okay? And then, guys, the first option is to make this one is called the off layer. On and the, let me extend this one a little bit. See, guys, we have three options. The first one, which is off. If you click on that one, it becomes off. You see, guys, it's like a bulb. كأنه مصباح والمصباح ده انت ايه طفيته. طب what is the logic behind this one? It's like you get into a room, very dark room, okay? Let's say that you get into these colors. Very, very, very at the midnight, no light at all at the room. Do you think that the desks and the computer are gone? They are already there, but you are not able to see them because the light is off. This is exactly what we are doing. So when you say off the layer, it does not mean that you erase the layer. The layer is still there, or the contents of that layer is still there. But what you did is just you turned off the light. So let's see what happened, guys. After I turn off the light. And then close. Here you go, guys. See, your arrangement lines are no longer there. But are they there? Yes. Are they physically there? Yes, they are there, but I am not able to see them. Okay, if I need to bring them back to the picture, I just simply click on this one to make it on. Okay, there is another option, guys, which is called the freeze. Okay, freeze is coming from freezing. You are freezing everything on this layer. So let's see what will happen. You click on freeze, and then you here you go, guys. So freeze looks that it looks that freezing is doing the same job as off. No, it's not doing the same job as off. Freezing, guys, is turning off your light, but at the same time they don't allow you to make any erase. Because off, if you can make, for example, if you make off, and let's assume that you are able to erase some parts, it could be erased, okay? Yani, for example, let me say it in a physical way. You get into the room, okay, and you barely can touch the desk. Are you able to take that desk out of the room as long as you are holding it, and take it out of the room? Yes, خلاص أنا وصلت له, but I cannot see it. Freezing is not like this. Freezing is not allowing you to see or move the object out of the room. صح عملتلها freezing. واضح يا جماعه واضح الفرق. Okay, the third and last option, which is the option of locking. Okay, so now let's go back, guys, to this one. See, when I make this one see لما جيت اعمل ديت اخليها الكرنت راح تطلع لي الورننج مسج قال لي خد بالك باللير دي مالها فريز فروزن ذا سيلكتد لير كانوت بي ميد ذا كارنت لير ليه يا عم قال لك ده كان دي ذا كرنت لاير بيكوز اتس فروزن ايه؟ فروزن لاير. يبقى الفروزن لاير ما اقدرش اعمل، ما اقدرش ارسم فيها، هي فروزن صح؟ ولا اقدر اخد منها. تمام كده؟ طيب تعالى الاخر اوبشن اللي هو ايه؟ هخلي ده هشيل الفريز واعمل لها ايه؟ اعمل للشغل بتاعي لوكينج. طبعا ده لوكينج از ا فيري بيوتيفول ثينج ذات وي نيد تو ابلاي سبيشلي اف يو ار دوينج ا لوت اوف ايفورتس ان يور بزنس. يعني ليتس سي ذات يو ار سبيند لايك دايز اند نايتس اند ويكس تو فاينلايز يور جوب اون اوتوكاد. سو يو نيد تو لوك ات. You don't need anyone to come to your work and mess it up, right? So it's better to make a to get benefit from that looking. Looking is looking. What is looking? I will not allow anybody to add anything or to take anything out of my work. That's it. Right? So you go to looking. Okay. Be sure that this a locker is locked, as you can see, guys. And then you go back to your a your business. See, guys. I can see my arrangement because it's not on, it's not off, it's on, right? It's not frozen, but it's what? It's locked. Let's see what locked do guys. First of all, didn't you notice that the color changed a little bit? Remember guys, the color was brighter than this. So once you see the change in the color, it means that this layer is locked. So what is locked means? Okay, let's try. One of the locked guys is to try a, you try to erase. Here you go. I'm doing my best to erase this one. It will not erase it. Why? Because it's locked. And this is a big benefit of that layer, guys. أهم حاجة في الدرس بتاع النهاردة إزاي أقدر أعمل كنترول على شغلي عشان ما حدش إيه يبوظه لي. صح؟ So you go to locked. I'm not able to do anything. Okay. Now let's try something else. I'm gonna go to this layer and make it arrangement. Make it as current layer. هنا قال لك ما فيش مشكلة بقى. تقدر تعمل لها إيه؟ ما قالكش الورنينج مسج قبل كده في الفري في اللي شفناه في الفروزن لاير صح؟ لا انت ممكن تعملها كرنت لاير. طب تعالى نشوف ايه اللي ممكن يحصل. You go to the arrangement as current layer and then you close. The issue is can we erase anything? No, we cannot erase anything. Can we add anything? Yes, you can add. تقدر تضيف حاجه تمام؟ بس you cannot erase it. خلاص؟ ده بالظبط يا جماعه. Imagine that you have عارف الحصاله؟ بتقفلها بس تقدر فيها فتحه. You can add up but you cannot take out. You got this point? Okay. So now this one is already inside the locker. You will not be able to take it out. خلاص؟ يبقى اذا اللوك هو بيسمح لك بانك ايه؟ يسمح لك انك تضيف خطوط لكن ما يسمحلكش انك ايه؟ انك تمسح خطوط. تمام؟ Later I know that this is not my business. I'm gonna come easily and erase this line and that line and that's it. واضح يا جماعه؟ طيب. ده بالنسبه للايه الامر بتاع الايه بتاع اللوكر. الامر بتاع الفريزنج طبعا احنا عاملين ايه، خلينا نرجع للفريزنج مره ثانيه عشان ابين لك بس في فرق ما بين برضو الفريزنج واللوكر، انا دايما بنساهم للامانه، فانا هحاول معاك كده. هفترض ده يا جماعه ده الكرنت لاير. خد بالك انا الايه المره دي بقى ايه اللاير بتاعت الارنجمنت ديت بقت ايه، بقت فريزنج. تمام كده؟ طبعا فريزنج ايه اللير كلها هتتقفل، فانا كده كده مش ايه مش هقدر ولا اضيف حاجه ولا اقدر ايه امسح منها حاجه، ما هيش موجوده خلاص. واضح؟ يبقى الامر بتاع اللوكينج انك ممكن تخلي اللوكر كارنت لير عادي وتشتغل فيها عادي بس ما تقدرش تمسح منها. واضح يا جماعه؟ شايف الفرق ما بين الفريزنج واللوكر؟ فريزنج عمل ايه؟ كومبليتلي منعك من انك تضيف او ايه او تاخد اي حاجه من، لان هو اصلا عملها ايه؟ عمل لها اخفاء. كلير؟ ده كل ما يتعلق بالامر بتاع اللايرز. ورجاء قبل ما نمشي النهارده يا جماعه يا ريت على مساله واحده نطبق الامر بتاع اللاير. واضح؟ طيب هسيبك بقى تشتغل. اي تيك ا لوت اوف تايم فروم يو. ايه اللاير؟ اه اللاير داخله في الميد ترم بس هطلبها بس في حاجه واحده. انت مزعلك في ايه يا عم؟ مش هتخش في الميد ترم ولا تزعل.